The market is crashing in 2023. Why in the world would I buy a house right now?
My answer to that is if after we work up the numbers, if the total monthly payment makes sense and is affordable for you, buy now. You can always refinance later when rates drop. It's not a matter of if rates are going to drop, it's a matter of when. So if you can afford the payment today and everything makes sense, buy now.